We're working a little late today. I'm working on my own tractor. My buddy had borrowed this most of the summer and started having some issues with the loader when just sitting there, the bucket would just fall forward. And after we run it a little bit, we noticed that the cylinder here was getting pretty warm. So we're pretty sure that it's bypassing in that cylinder there. So we're going to go ahead and take this cylinder apart. I got the cylinder apart and the piston seals was definitely the issue on this cylinder. As you can see, they're all chewed up. There's a big chunk of it taken out right there, causing the tilt to leak down and bypassing the cylinder. So we'll go ahead and put a new seal kit on the cylinder.
I felt so good. Like anything was possible, hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days, and the rain was unstoppable, it was always cold.